pushing the light.
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Ready and ready.
these types.
Who knew? Oh, we can't forget you. Try keeping that clean. Well, that's something. Was there more? Let me think. To work we go. And what do you have your eye on? You don't have to run off on my account.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
This room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Something for the boy? What next? And don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Safe, bruiser boy. What you need. Heads. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
I still can't read these. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Oh!
think we have what we need. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this.
Thank you.
Then we climb.